really solid car, and I think it's going to dominate its segment. I'm predicting in 3 to 4 months.
Look-wise, bahar se, andar se, interior outstanding, and comfort-wise is very good.
The features that I have seen, the features are really good, and especially the leather finish, that is really nice.
Glamorous, and also it has a feel of elegance, and also it's an eye catcher for the mass.
For me, I thought it was a practical car because they have some segment first leading features like the 360 degree camera that is there.
Nissan is generally known as a tough car. It's got a nice name, it suits the conditions of the road. And the inside of the car, it's very nice. The aesthetics are good. The feel is good. The space is nice. Only thing now we have to know how the drive is going to be.